In this video, we will talk about serious skin care. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified when we upload new videos daily. Serious skin care is about maintaining a healthy and glowing skin all through your life. As you grow older, your body's natural skin care mechanisms become weaker. So, serious skin care is about responding to the changing needs of your skin. Thus, serious skin care is about constantly evaluating, analyzing, and changing your skin care routines. Your skin care routine should change based on the environmental conditions, your age, and changes in your skin type. Serious skin care is also about awareness. With the technological advancements and research, more and more facts are being brought to light every day. Also, the composition and nature of skincare products seems to be changing with time. So trying out the new products is also a part of serious skincare. However, serious skincare advises using a new product over a small patch of skin, not facial skin, first, just to see how your skin reacts to it. Serious skincare also means knowing how to use your skincare products. Good practices include things like applying the moisturizers while the skin is damp, using upward strokes for better penetration of skincare products, removing the makeup before going to bed, cleansing before moisturizing or applying makeup, using the correct amount of skincare products, etc. Thus, increasing the effectiveness of your skincare products is another focus area of serious skincare. Some precautions, like avoiding contact with detergents, are also part of serious skin care. Serious skin care means being gentle with your skin. Things like over-exfoliation, use of low-quality products, and application of strong chemical-based products, are all harmful to your skin. Some people have a wrong notion about serious skin care. For them, serious skin care is using large quantities of products as often as possible. However, this really isn't serious skin care, and that's why awareness is so important. Serious skin care is also about visiting your dermatologist for treatment of skin disorders. Ignoring the skin disorders can be fatal for your skin and might lead to permanent damage. So, if the things don't improve with over-the-counter medication, you should immediately visit a dermatologist. Self-surgery, for example, squeezing of acne, pimples is a big no, it can lead to permanent damage of your skin. So, serious skin care is more about precautions and preventive measures than treatment. Serious skin care is about being proactive as well as reactive. In fact, we can say that serious skin care is about being proactive about the needs of your skin so that the need for being reactive is reduced to a minimum. Warning, none of the information on our videos is a substitute for a diagnosis and treatment by your health professional.